A lot of us may be facing an issue related to Game Launcher and PUBG Mobile in some mid-range Samsung Galaxy devices. By the way, I am using Samsung Galaxy A30s. First of all, the game lags too much in such mid-range devices. Then, there is also a problem that PUBG Mobile is not launching with Game Launcher. That is, Game Launcher interface isn't shown in the game, so you cannot record your game, neither you can block notifications. I have tried many things from the YouTube, but nothing worked well for me. So here's a fix by me that worked for me. So first of all, you need to download a GFX tool for PUBG from Play Store. I have already downloaded it. Then go to Game Launcher, then go to Add Apps in Game Launcher and add GFX tool in Game Launcher. Now run GFX tool from the Game Launcher, select your required settings, your resolution and all, and then click on Accept and close that ads and click on Run. Now you can see that PUBG game is running with Game Launcher interface in it. Now you can block notifications, you can record your gameplay with Samsung's Game Launcher. You can see that game is running pretty well now. So, if you like the video, then don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe for more content. Baby, be a beginner, feel like little.